Oh, welcome back. We are climbing. Oh, and it's snowing. Climbing to the top. Whew. And I've got lightning going on too. Wow. So it's stormy. And oh, that's weird. So it's like rain here and snow there. Oh, lightning everywhere. So this is Taiga. Oh, so deep ocean. The deep ocean. Holy cow, that's a long ways down. Deep ocean has the rain. As soon as we get to Taiga, we've got the snow. Interesting. So we're right on the edge of. Yeah, right on the edge of the border of the biome. But today, that's not why I came up here. Today I came up here to put down some leaves. I don't know how many. At least a row of two around the edge here. And I'm going to have my window here. That's okay. Extra one here, there, so I'm not going to kill anything, and actually, it may make it look a little better. I've got a lot of leaves, but I don't think I have that many. Hear the rain on this side. Okay, this side's a little safer because I think if I fall, I end up in the water. Okay. So it's just a very long swim. Still don't want to fall. You know, and I don't like heights. Even in a video game. So let's put this around here. Hopefully. Holy cow. Is there a cave down there? It is. I never knew this was down here. Oh, cool. It's like a secret bat cave. I'm going to have to take advantage of this. This could be a secret entrance in and out. I mean, I was going to put. Wait. Oh, okay. I thought that was a spawner, but it's because I'm in Taiga. I was going to put a boat landing down into this side of the building. The boat landing would go up there, so I could still do the boat landing, and this would be like a secret submarine entrance. Well, that's cool. That was a good accident. So let's go through here and take a look. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get. I've got a lot, you know, a few bags of. A couple chests of leaves, but I think I'm gonna have to spend another episode just growing trees and cutting down leaves. Which is okay. Where's that? Oh, the one over here, didn't it? Let's take a look. Well, this is exciting. I never knew this was here. Goes down. Oh! Dang, stupid bat! That actually scared me. Oh, that's embarrassing. see who's down here. I don't see a lot of monsters, so this is good, I think. Another one here. I'm gonna have to get. Do I have any wood? Oh, good, I got sticks and stuff. Okay, this is okay. And I saw some coal back here. Let's go get that coal. Because I don't have any coal on me. And I don't even have. Did that, and so I can't find anything too interesting, so I don't have room to carry it. Let's go down here and see what we can find. Oh! Goes back up there. So this thing goes. Oh, gold, 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 and diamonds, gold and diamonds. Tis my lucky day. I have to remember that. Let's see, where are we at? Let's make a note. I have 24, 31, negative 30, 78. So we will make a note in my book. That here be gold. Lucky pot of gold for, I believe this is going out on St. Patrick's Day. So my little leprechaun, have good luck. Brought me some gold. And diamonds. At least two. Lots of lava. Oh wow, there's a, looks like there's something up above. More stuff down below. Let's go take a look up here. So far, I've not heard any mobs. Kind of weird cave. I don't think that goes anywhere across there. So nothing there. Let's go back this way. So this went down here. I can hear more gurgling. Lava. Yeah, there's more lava down here. I don't see much else down here. And up here. Take a look. And dead end. I do have some iron down there if I need it, and gold and diamonds. So that is a pretty good find for an accidental bat cave. Plus the fact it's got that cool secret entrance. And I think that is it for here. So I am gonna go back up top. Oh, yeah, there was nothing else that way, and nothing else that way. Yeah, so I'm gonna go back up top and finish working on my, putting leaves. Well, this goes down quite a ways. Oh, come on. Oh, whew. Just in time. Let's go take a quick look. While I'm down here, might as well. Oh, there was zombie flesh there just a second ago and despawned. That's kind of weird. Yeah, that's gonna have to go out a lot farther. Maybe, so that's two. Oops. Okay. Make sure I don't have a creeper creeping up on me. Oh, it's a round moon today. Yeah, so it's just comparing it to this, it's gonna. That's one, two, three, four, five. Yeah, so it's gonna have to go out. Eight or nine. Yeah. So let's run it out about nine. Right now it's two. So two, four, six, eight. Let's run it out eight and see how that looks. Oh, I see you. Back here.
Here.
Ooh, a carrot, which I can't pick up. Oh, somebody else. Oh,
Here.
a little bit of lag. No, I don't want to throw. No, I can't throw anything away. Oh, I know, I can poop. Oh, ah! I can do get rid of that. Put the carrot in my offhand. There, don't care about the rot flesh. I keep forgetting I have two hands. Which you couldn't say up until this last version. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay. Yeah, so let me push that out a bit farther. I don't think. Yeah, I think just like from being down here, you're not going to get a good view from here. I think the good view is going to be over that way. Because even from this, we're too close. All we see is the bottom. We don't see the top. It does need to come out. It's not square either, so. Actually, it is square, so maybe go out two, four, maybe six in a square, and then a couple more out. Let's go try it and see. All we can do is try. Go away! Ah! Holy bro. So I was coming up here, minding my own business, and got attacked, viciously attacked. A creepy little monster. I don't know. It must have come from over here someplace. So let's do a little temporary light job here. And it's snowing. Oh, I also wanted to do. Can I do that? I wonder if these. Nope. Of course not. Let's do that just to give it a little. Can I? No, I can't. Can't do that. Let's see. Maybe I can. Can I reach? No, I can't reach it there either. Maybe. No. Oh, you are being stubborn. Do I have anything? No, I don't have. I mean, I've got leaves, but I can't cut those out. I've got leaves there. Rotten flesh and glass, I need that. Maybe I can do. How's that? Look at that. There's one way to cheat your way through that. A chest is just a block. Just happens to open up. One, two. Did I lose it? Did I get them all? Maybe I got them all. I think I had six. If not, I'll just make one. But I can tell you right now that the snow is getting quite annoying. So I am going to have to. Well, not put an end to it, but. I'm gonna have to get a roof on this thing soon. But back to where we were. I think we decided. We. Meaning me. Decided it should go out about that far. Like that. I think I'll leave the corner. So how many was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that. Two, three, four, five. The good thing about this is it doesn't have to be perfect. Because the less perfect, the more natural it's going to look. Just gonna start out at the bottom. There's no way I can jump down, can I? Because I'm gonna land and splat dead. Let's get over. Let's go over here. Where I can kind of focus in on one of these. And so they all have. Well, small ones don't. These all have a little jutting part, so. this. Maybe like that. So three. This one's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 4. All the snow is piling up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some shears so I can off my mistakes. This is going to take a lot of leaves. Almost more than I thought. What? Did you hear that noise? That's like that scary music noise. I think it just does that to try and scare you. I don't think anything really happens. But it's doing its job. Because it does make me nervous. So let's go 1, 2, 3. And then for that, this one maybe go from here to here. That. Or, yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Four, five. This must be ocean. There's deep ocean over there and just plain ocean here. Oh, and I know the reason. When I spawn chunks. This new terrain generation. Old terrain, like pre 1.7, and then this is post 1.7. Because you can see the quick cut border. Same thing I had all the way out there. That's why we got such a funny transition here. Because normally it's not so bad. Well, recently it's not been so bad. There's still these funny chunk cuts in the really old version. Well, compared to the relatively old version. Where you would have, you know, desert and swamp, you know, right next to each other with just a straight cut. Now, at least they make a point to try and meander it around and stuff. I don't think this is going to work at all. So let's put the rest of these through here. Still not figured out what I'm gonna do for the second layer. I'm gonna have to take a look and see how that looks. Let's try not to fall down again. You're doing a lot of work for something that's probably not hardly ever going to be seen from the ground. 3. It's rain. It's like real life. It's been raining in real life. Like this. For the past forever, it seems like. And he's doing it right now. But I am up in the Pacific Northwest, so I expect it to do that. Let's do this. And maybe like that. Maybe like that. Okay, step one. Do that. Can I put... I can't put torches down, so I'm going to have to go get pumpkins or something like that. And this window. I may just leave this window here as a safety glass. So how does that look? Let me take a look over here again, because we're trying to model it on one of these. So then we kind of just move it in a couple blocks and make another wall. So I think that's how that's going to work. So we do it here. That. It's not the most efficient placement, but it's going to work. Like that, maybe. I'm just going to make 2 stories out of this one. I just had the thought that maybe if I put some green glass in here. Okay. Oh, that'll work. A few mistakes here and there makes it a little more organic. But maybe some green glass will work. Opened it up a little. So, let's see. I believe this has gone on long enough for you guys to watch. I'm going to keep doing this. Now that you kind of get an idea of what I'm doing. I did eat fair for St. Patrick's Day. I found what? I found my pot of gold, and it turned out to be a green episode. Yeah, as you can tell, very green episode. I need some dirt blocks so I can raise it up one more. So I think the next block will go right here above my head. So that is it for this episode, I believe. You're getting the hang of what I'm doing. Thank you very much for watching. Have a wonderful evening, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.